aside from a few dents and holes, this baby can still fly.
If we can find more green eco-fuel, and if I can repair the power cells the pirates shot.
What?
While I work on that, why don't you boys go scout around and see what you...
Monsters! Take them out with a punch. Press the punch button. Use the button to jump across these stepping stones. That's a high ledge. Try double jumping by pressing the button while jumping. More monsters! Press the button and give them the old spin kick. Would make a good bridge. Go knock it over, Jack! Put your back into it! Jump may look impossible, but if you do a double jump and then press the button in the air, you'll get some extra hang time. That jump may look impossible, but if you do a double jump and then press the button in the air, you'll get some extra hang time. Hey, Jack, what do you suppose that is? It looks like eco, but it's all hard and pointy. Lucky boy, I do believe we just hit pay dirt. Let's mosey on back to the Hellcat. Come on, we gotta show this thing to Kira. Lucky boy, I do believe we just hit pay dirt. Let's mosey on back to the Hellcat. Jackie boy, I do believe we just hit pay dirt. Let's mosey on back to the Hellcat. Jack, catch him with the uppercut. That's the stuff. Now try hitting the button while jumping for a diving punch. hanging up on that pole to get across the gap. Jump towards the pole. Trees, fresh air, majestic cliffs. You know, if it weren't for the packs of flesh-eating armadillos, this would be a nice place. Now let's get out of here.
Look what I found. This crystal seems to be full of green eco, and it's warm.
This is amazing.
What? What? Let me see. Are we rich?
This crystal is acting like an eco prism. It's slowly taking dark eco and converting it into green. If I could speed that up, I've got an idea. Okay, the crystal is hooked into the fuel relays. I've added a power condenser to focus the output and a couple of loop circuits to stabilize the eco. Jack, before we get into a fight, let's run a quick systems check. Okay, I'm releasing your pitch. Fly up for me, Jack. Look out for those rocks! Okay, now the yacht controls. Turn toward that archway for me, Jack. Okay, careful now. Use the air brake to slow down. Make a hard turn around that pillar. Hit the air brakes and bank. Good. Now let's stress the boosters.
S. Behemoth. We have come under attack by sky pirates. Is anyone there?
Okay, these pirates are really starting to bug me. I think it's time we test the guns.
Not so tough now, are you, pirate? Great shooting, Jack! Nothing left of that guy but scrap metal!
Come to think of it, we should hold on to any scrap we find. Never know when it might come in handy.
Thank you.
6. Do a barrel roll.
Try a somersault.
Anything!
Impressive flying, friend. I am Duke Skyheat, leader of the Aropan people and protector of the sacred eco.
I'm Kira, and this is Jack.
Thank you for helping us deal with those dreadful vagabonds. Ever since...
Come see me by the danger course when you have dark eco, so I can practice my eco skills.
Finally, some shore leave. I don't know about you, Jack, but I could definitely go for a bath, a hot oil massage, and a game of cards, though probably not in that order.
I've heard about him.
A stranger? Who is he?
Look, Jack. I broke down the dark eco into colored eco.
Well, Jack, what do you think of our magnificent city? When you're done sightseeing, come meet with me at the Eco Seeker Sanctum.
Welcome back. I trust your stay with us has been enlightening.
We're still a few answers short.
And I have questions for you as well. For instance, why are you out here on the brink?
We too are looking for a new eco source to help save the world.
A noble pursuit. Perhaps we can be of some assistance. It is called the Eco Seeker. And it is said to point to any major eco source. We had hoped it would help us find the eco core. Alas, they are unable to make it work.
Let me try. I have certain
The joke's on them. If there's one thing we're good at, it's arbitrary platforming challenges mixed with heavy gunplay. What's up, Kira? Ready to do some eco-type upgrade magic?
Welcome to the danger course, Mainlander. Proceed down the hall if you're ready to prove your mettle. Pick up that blaster mod and attach it to that club of yours.
That's some fancy shooting, Jack. Mighty fancy.
Sky pirates are detestable creatures, skulking on the fringes of civilization and preying on the weak. They are cowards by nature, but with effective leadership, they could present a grave threat to our way of life. Return to the sanctum and meet with his grace.
What did I tell you? Nothing to worry about. Buddy? Pal? Am mine? Where'd you go?
Have changed everything down here. Little mutants, you want my Dark Eco? Try and take it. So much Dark Eco hiding down here. I gotta have it. Faster, faster, faster! These crystals hum with Dark Eco. Must tap their power. Yes, mutants. Come to me. Put your delicious selves within my reach. Stinky Webby. Scissor joke, little spider. Come closer. We'll see who's laughing. Hey, which of you little mutants would like to fly? They pop! Who knew spiders could be this much fun? Hey, which of you little mutants would like to fly? It's not.
Thank you. No, not done playing yet.